Oh god, we're back here again. Hello everybody, I am the Last Robber Kai, and we are returning to Bonfinders as... Oh, how long has it been, like, since I last streamed this game? It's been a long time, I feel like, or at least most of my lifespan. When we did the previous DLC, and we were like, oh yeah, the Bid Wars DLC is just around the corner after this. And then nothing happened for a very long time. And then they were like, actually, it's coming out in, I think it was September. And then they said, no, actually, no, it's not ready. And then they went away for forever, and finally it's out in May. So, you know, they've been working very hard, I guess, to make this thing that I paid $11 Australian for ready to be played. And I'm a little terrified as to what exactly I'm getting myself into while I'm going finding these barns. It's just time to get absolutely into this. I haven't even tested to see if, like, how you do the new DLC or how it works or anything like that. The game could crash right now because they've, like, released it badly and I haven't paid attention to any news. So, this could be a very short stream about barns. Okay, good. I was momentarily very terrified there because literally nothing was happening. Oh, hello. This game still runs like hot buttery ass. Welcome to the Bonfinders auction house again, everyone. We probably won't be spending much time here because, as you may have guessed, we're going to an island. Do not adjust your TV sets. This game is just chunking like crazy. What is this? Huh? I guess this is going to involve the gift. They physically sent me a digital ticket. Uncle, you got any idea what's going on here? Barn Hub is not what it were before. Okay, well, I guess that means they've updated our computer. Let's take a look here. I'm living in Oh no! I'm just even more confused now. Also, it says I've got, like, an unread email, but, like, I don't know, like, I've never actually found that. So let's do Bid Wars, let's do the Bid Wars theme park. Yeah, let's go. This was a lot easier than the last time where I spent 10 minutes walking around unable to find, the thing I needed. With this fucking game to get the DLC started last time. No, this time it's definitely laid out a long series of arrows, so I know exactly where it is, which is probably just as well. But it looks like we're heading off over the ancient seas. I don't know what's going on. I don't know how badly this is gonna go. We're just gonna find this. We're just gonna search and we're just gonna find ourselves a barn out at sea on an island theme park. I would have taken a boat. I'm pretty sure at least on one occasion we acquired a boat as a reward, and we probably shouldn't have immediately sold it. Keep an eye to your clients' preferences. Again, like I don't know if that's going to be a new thing, because I've quite literally never seen a client prefer anything in particular. They simply just walk up and just go, "Ah, yes, I'd like to buy my fifth toaster." You know, and then you can, you know, they'll pay something varyingly different every single time for the toaster. I don't think we've actually ever sold a toaster. Now that I think about it, we sold multiple like drink machines, blob dolls, sacrificial knives, badminton rackets, hard hats, cars, cosmonaut suits. What is even going on anymore in this game? Oh dear. I like the 3D glasses though. Yeah, thanks Uncle Billy. Alright, well I guess we made it. I'm guessing we're not the only people that made it too. There's danger in them bar waters. Oh wait, actually no, those were all cardboard cutouts. We are in fact the only person that made it. Let the aliens outbid you. This is true. This is something I have to be very careful of. There are aliens out here. It looks like everyone's punched their tickets in already. I punched my ticket into a computer. Oh. Hey, young'un, welcome to the island. I have some freaky new stuff to show you. Yep, we can still sell garbage. But hey, let's have a nice drink. Always a nice way to pass the time. Okay, but what if I sell literally everything on the ground instead of actually, like... instead of actually, like, doing things? Well, okay, well... there's the Hello Bar. So we might as well go to the Hello Bar. That's the rest of the pier. Everyone is having so much fun out there. Just look. Look at the wild time they're having out there. Oh, I could destroy that with an axe if I wanted to. For reasons I've yet to determine. Isn't that? I lost my library card somewhere. A good memory is key whenever you need to remember item prices. I feel like I were part of some bigger plan. I feel tingling under my skin. That only happens when money is about to appear. Auctioneer, are you aware you're a cardboard cutout? They say that lemon juice can change eye color for a moment. Like, I'm not seeing a voice thingy on this guy. I think he's a... I really thought that I was going to win at that last auction. What happened? Yeah, no, like, are you okay? The game said something about cardboardization to start with. Like, a part of me is, like, genuinely worried that, like, the cast of this game have all been turned into cardboard already. Oh, I can't go in there. There's UFOs. Oh, that's not a front door. Well, it's always good to start completely bamboozled by a fake saloon door. What do we got over here? Moonshine? America Shine, which is moonshine on the rocks. Sunshine? Damn. Special extra moonshine flavor. Miko Shine, moonshine plus seawater. Diet seawater! Oh, no. Okay, well. I'll be right with you, Billy. Okay, no one's coming to get us. Let's just sell this valuable trash. Definitely get the knives out of here. No, I'll be with you in a sec, Billy. I gotta, like, sell all this stuff. You know, with my $39,000 that are definitely going to be, not running out of in seconds here. Okay, so this is a pirate-themed bar, I guess. Diner bar. American fish pie. Americans really do just be putting fish in their pie, huh? Remember, that everything in this game is 100% factual to America. I'll get you in a second, Billy. I'm just selling things. I want to take a look around before you, like, start making my life miserable. Okay, there's something to fix here. I guess they put up a lot of like these things because there's a genius at work in the design for this game. Like, there is someone with a brain, like, far beyond me, because I would never have thought of doing something like that. But yes. I guess that so we know it's not something we can take in auction, as it's made out of cardboard now. I don't really understand. Billy! Uncle Billy! Hold on a second. I can actually, like, order these drinks? Huh. Okay. What's going on, Billy? I owe you one, youngin. Pick something from the menu for me. Okay, well, obviously the only thing we can order right now is the sunshine. Don't you get to use that, youngin? Don't you get... What? Okay. Alright, yep, that's how a human being drinks. Alright, yep. Alright, cool. Oh, that seawater has like a hell of a kick. Wait. Philly? Okay. Oh, I see now. So we can advance time by drinking. Something ain't right outside. No, Billy. It might just be the alcohol talking, but you've gotten remarkably thin. You're very svelte. Okay, all right. Let's go on adventure, I guess. This really just feels like a fever dream, even knowing what I'm in for half the time with this fucking game. Wild container appeared! How do you even see that, Billy? You're like two-dimensional now. Oh my god. Rent a stand. Oh! Okay, I'll be able to rent a stand. Look, it's about time for the auction to begin. It's showtime. Okay. Alright. We're doing an auction, I guess. This is how Bid Wars started. Yep. Right. Alright. What the fuck is going on? Like... What is even happening here? Like... I really just feel like I'm just... What is... Boob. Like, what is going on with this? Okay, winning an auction progresses day to, like, night? I don't know what's going on. I'm really actually, like, terrified. Okay, well, we got some stuff. We got a big moonshine statue. This is... This is definitely, like, complete, like... psycho death that I'm experiencing. what is even this? A suitcase? Okay. Can you? Oh no! What? Huh? Can you go? Are you not gonna open? Oh, I can't. Oh, I have to enter study mode. Wait, what? Why am I entering study mode? Like, what is? It's just taped up. Like, what do I do? It won't let me mark it for trans. It won't let me sell it. It won't let me sell it. I don't understand. Oh, I've got to move the suitcase to the bar. Okay, it's wired up, but there's like tape holding the wire. It's not even like... Like, look, see, there's tape on it. There's tape on the things that are tied to it. Like, okay. Move the suitcase to the bar. Okay, I did this. I did this what you asked of me, game. Go first, I'll have to apply some WD-39 first. Is this where I gotta put it? Okay, that just like grew twice as large. Jump in, boy. Don't worry about any items left in that container. They'll come with us. It's all going very quickly and I'm struggling a little. Now that's some freaky stuff, right? This place is huge. You'll be damned how much stuff is here, but for now let's focus on our winnings. Your items are on those shelves over there, but you don't even have to walk. Just walk up to this terminal panel, you see, and select whatever you want. Give it a try. Well, I'm guessing that's the terminal over there. I don't know what this is. This is huge. What was the decision to make everybody cardboard? I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm just... At least I don't... Like, I don't know anything. What? Okay, go to the terminal and select the thing. Now put it back. You can make some money back on the land. What? Huh? We got some technology, don't we? Let's go back to the park so we can make some money. So I can just in and out the stuff? What is this? Are these things we have to collect? Every item needs a separate potty. Nico charges extra for items on the ground. Beware. Be wary of limited space. I don't... So these are all of my items, huh? So... I'm just holding on to them for now in Miko space, I guess. I don't... Like, if I sound, like, completely confused and bewildered, it's because I am. Due to the government's strict rules, we can't be selling all day long. We're on an island in the middle of nowhere, Billy. We have to rent space now and maybe even someday pay taxes. All right, I'm out. I'll fucking see you guys later. Anyway, to do that, you can use the box near the bar entrance. There's even a free option. I just don't know what I'm doing right now. So... We expect to get like 2 to 4 clients on a free plan. On a cheap plan, 50. I guess we'll like, because we don't have that many items, right? And we've got loads of money, so let's just do a cheap plan. Okay. So you can select each. Okay. Alright, I at least understand this much. I understand this much. Oh god, who's here? I haven't even started, man. What's going on? at the beginning of the thing they said, oh good, the font's still tiny. Alright, bye. They talked about how like there was like some sort of cardboardization. I haven't even finished selling everything yet. I haven't finished like putting everything up. Okay, that sold for a ridiculous amount of money. But somebody else appeared to want to buy something? Okay. Yeah, I don't know, like there's like a lot of weird stuff going on here. Obviously there's like a story. Insofar as everyone got really drunk, aliens happen, and there's some guy who looks like Uncle Billy flying around on gyrating his hips. And I don't know what's happening. Oh, I gotta put some more stuff out. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Alright, whatever. Okay, apparently that was everybody. So that was it. Okay. It's getting pretty darn late. Go and sleep your day off. The park will be open for you tomorrow. Okay, well, where's my... Oh, I live in the bar now, I guess. That's kind of wild, actually, that I live in the barn. Is there anything cool behind here? I mean, aside from... junk to sell. I've already made profit from all of this, so that's nice. Not this, I mean, but like selling stuff at the bar. So like, no, I mean selling stuff at the auction. What you got on the meal here? All right, so this is real American cuisine, okay? They actually serve this stuff in American diners, okay? Seamen welcome, by the way. So if you've got if you know any seamen, if you've got like loads of seamen who wanna hang out, yeah, like send them here. So I've got fish and French fries. That's a typo. They meant freedom. Fish pierogies, magic shrimps, shark stomach, tuna lard, octopus eye, flounder and bread. But look, land of the free. Free ketchup and mayo, served with love. It's just that quiet for whatever reason. I don't understand it. Oh, okay. My incredibly safe. Whose shoes are these? My incredibly safe room, just like, you know, on the oil rig. Okay, I'm fucking Uncle Cardboard Billy is absolutely fucking doing my skull in. Alright, so here's where everybody else is. They're all hanging out. All my friends are here. They're just off screen. So that was the tutorial. I just got an achievement saying, you did it. You won the tutorial. And there was like a soy face for the achievement, which is like I want off this ride so bad. Oh. Yay! We got a new poster. I actually saw the poster, so that's good. So I didn't notice, so like, they're just hanging their clothes outside? Their coats outside? Billy, what's going on, man? They turn off the light. They turn off the power to auctions at night. Okay, so that's why we can't do auctions at night, I guess. Just, the game is, like, Lady Dragon, what the fuck happened to you? I won't leave a dime for a tip. There were mustaches in my glass. There was actually a guy, like, the dude had eyeballs and a mustache on his tie as well, I feel like is important to note. Which is also, like, really difficult to explain. But I guess everything here is made out of cardboard, so I can't sell it. Hey, young'un, come over here. The local moonshine changes the time of day. Oh boy, that's the spirit. Yeah, okay, well, we already figured that out ourselves. Thank you for your service. I've never had a pierogi before. I don't know what a pierogi is. I assume it's American cuisine. So, auctions will change during the day. Clients will come more often during early hours. Auctions are worth more later in the day. Drinks, auctions, crafting, and selling will progress the time of day. Oh, God. So this is going to be interesting. But do we want to go into the theme park? I feel like we want to go into the theme park. What is this? Oh, this is the selling station. So it lets you buy exotic items from clients. You can spend bitcoins or cash to buy those items. Different items are available as the day passes by. So there are bitcoins in this game. Random Earth Objects Pawn Shop. I do like that effect. That's kind of a cool effect. And here's a Bid Wars stage where, like, amazing things will probably happen one day. And amazing things may eventually happen underneath something. I'm just gonna sell these. I'm just gonna sell the evidence. So can I go in now? Met guy? Welcome, bonfires, enter the gates. Auctions are waiting. Okay. I guess we'll... Alright, cool. I love the crate gate. That's a great cake, great. Is there something behind there? Hold on a second. Oh. I'm sure they won't be needing that. They won't be needing that danger sign. Don't worry about it. Okay, so, might be an island of garbage here, guys. But for whatever reason, this side isn't destructible. That side is. This side, the other side isn't. So, the Miko Moon Station. Definitely, definitely flashing to give me epilepsy. So, Nico, it should work. Is it Nico or Miko? No, it's Miko. Oh, I keep thinking it's Nico. Well, good old-fashioned abandoned hope oriented. So each zone has some unique items. Each zone will appear once a day. Spend bitcoins to open new zones. How do I get bitcoins? I fucking hate this so much already. this is the worst kind of fever. Oh, I remember you. Hey, dude. I finished searching the island. Every item is put away in containers. Yeah, but. Oh yeah, I can't kill him because I just talked to him. Okay, you win this time. Alright, so I guess this is the first auction? Hey there. Items for sale. You're ugly. Billy, what is... Why is this... Why Miko lie to us? Makes no sense. What do you mean? What do you mean? A good memory is the key whenever you need to remember item prices. So what the fuck is this? Oh, I just paid coin to get... Oh, I have 40 bitcoins. So I just got a poster by spending bitcoins there. When did I get bitcoins? That is not the... I've made a terrible mistake. I'm just going to take that too. I have no idea if there's golden toilet paper at all in this region. All I know is time will not advance until, you know, until we've actually, like, won an auction. So there's going to be, like... I'm just not ready. I'm not brain-wise ready for the things that this game is doing to me. And, I guess we just go in here to the Maddie house, I guess. Now, a lot has gone into this game though, into this DLC. A lot has gone into it. Oh man. What do they mean by, why are you going to heaven, Granny? Granny went to heaven. Do I want to spend 25 to get a cardboard? Oh no, I'm not going to do that. We'll do that later. We'll go around collecting cardboard poopitums later. I have a headache. What are you doing? What are you guys doing over here? Have you ever won and lost in an auction at the same time? What is? What does... Alright, never mind. I know exactly what that means. Now, there's nothing to open up here, but, cool, I guess. What about this one? This one goes up higher. I don't see anything to acquire up here, though. To what end am I skying myself here? Oh, what the? What? Okay. There's a skybox. There's definitely a skybox. I can't leave the universe. That sky ain't real. We are in a simulation. But it's an American simulation, so that's okay. Oh, hold on a second. All right. That's that. Keep your eyes peeled. If you're not a cheapskate, you can purchase some fishy stories. Alright. I don't really know what's going. Oh my god! Really though? 1,000. People are going to be, like, paying some of these auctions off with these coins. Where are even any of these auctions taking place? Have I, like, missed them? I feel like I've missed them. Hold on a second. Like, I'm just looking. I'm just looking right now. But it was definitely like, hey, go in here for an auction, right? So I went in here. Auction's here. Yeah, I went past this one. So this... Yeah, okay, like, right, I understand. Try not to overpay. I will just do low bids the whole time. You overdid it. How to become a premium user. America, anybody? Yeah, America! I liked in the previous one, people were just getting continually banned. Also, it's saying the highest bidder is Uncle Billy, but I'm America Jesus. What? You couldn't even put my own name up? Well, I paid money for that. Oh, there's our first blob doll for the evening. Oh dear. We got ourselves all manner of trickery here, ladies and gentlemen. And I hate all of it. It's just... What? Oh right, this thing. I forgot, like, I was thinking it might have been more complicated than it was. It's just a picture of a lock. This is going to take a little bit to adjust to, because this is definitely degrees of barn finders I perhaps wasn't ready for. I thought I sent you already. Or did I send your sister? I don't know. Alright, so we've done an auction. Let's go sell some of this stuff. Let's go sell some of this stuff, because we need bitcoins, I guess. We need to, like, get rid of this stuff whenever we get it. I know it advances the day, but that just lets us... What is that other place? Like, there's, like, a thing on there as well involving, like, a snowman. I don't understand what that is. I don't want to know what that is. I'm just gonna, like, I'll just pass it by. I'll just let the world pass me by. Let's do a medium plan. Okay, we need to, like, put some things on here. Just selling things rapidly. I've just suffered like the worst kind of ego death this entire time. I'm not handling this. Like so much crack flowing right through this game's veins.
Oh, yeah. What do we do?
Feels like we gotta actually work a little quicker this time, though, which I kinda like. I kinda like this is going a lot quicker. There was a lot of sitting around waiting in the previous one, so... This one is like, you can see the meter building up for the next person to turn up. You can say that again. But don't say it like that. That's weird when you say it like that. We are selling some things here, and we are making bitcoins, so we definitely want to earn bitcoins by, like, actually doing auctions. mean, actually doing sales. Dang it. Yep, he still intimidates the hell out of me. This entire fucking game, I swear to God. Huh? Where is he? Where are you? Well, he vanished because there wasn't anything to buy. Hold on, I'm doing things. The game is like making me speedrun putting things on shelves. Where? Holy God. It's like you're the last one for today, huh? That's fine. Alright, so it's night time, so we can go back to... Where's... Like, I'm just really, really confused right now as to what's going on. It's like a whole cosmonaut suit to sell. Which is something we did previously. Are we allowed to just, like, run around and go to, like, other auctions? Like, what's the thing now? So there's no auction here now. But there will be other ones later, I guess? So now we gotta find, like, the barn, I guess? I still feel like I'm missing something. So if anybody has, like, figured out what, like... If that's, like, telling me where the auction is, or if it's some other trickery, like, just let me know. Because, I'm definitely not mentally equipped for this. I know there is a barn around here, so I assume there's an auction in this barn? Yep, there's... Okay, so it's these locations. Darren done some crappy UFO crash, surely found a new love nest. Okay. And if we want to go to, like, other places, I guess we gotta... I guess that's how we get back to our base. And that's the part... Like, they've definitely smooshed a lot of other areas that we've been to before together. Which is, you know, fine. Like, I'm not even, like, remotely surprised. Let's kill all this stuff, get it out of my way. So I can get... That's, troubling. How the island is won. I paid a skeleton 20 bucks! Where did you even come from? I'm just getting assaulted by hay bales right now. I just don't understand. I don't think I'll ever understand what's going on, but... This guy is in love with his doll. I guess that's all that really matters, because with love, anything is possible. Guess the price of the unit. The person who will guess closest to the actual value will win. Guessing the exact amount will get you a jackpot? So we're going to want to, like, guess somewhere between those numbers. Well, I feel like I'm gonna instantly lose this one. Okay, last closest value was mine. That's good. I'm either getting closer or I'm getting further away, but I feel like I've killed a few people. Okay. I still don't know what's going on here. Like, what is even happening here? Oh, lower! I had to look. Okay. I have to go lower, okay. I wasn't looking on that side of the screen, so... Oh my god, so it's... No, we're doing this again. I'm gonna be salty? Wait, what? I thought that might have been like, replay it, but apparently no, I just was mad about it. Okay, I understand that one now, but this is just deleted by a moderator. Wow, okay, so they basically made an auction, you can't just like, press button win game, which I respect. And I don't think that actually cost me any money to lose either, so I'm kind of okay with that. Like, it's okay to lose sometimes, guys. I'm not crying, you're crying. I chose to be salty, because I wanted some, like, you know, some cold seawater. Just to like, wash down my loss. Okay, day two, I guess. This fucking kid. Miko cares for your children's backbones! The front pack. Oh my god. Like, I'm not... You can't convince me by the time that this DLC took to create wasn't just entirely just because of, like, meth. God. Alright, well, we're back at it. The next one looks like a quiz show. A, B, and C. You see that? I think it's a quiz show. Because I heard there are quiz shows here. So we could effectively cheese this by skipping around every single day that, like, has, like, difficult things that we're bad at. And just doing, like, easier ones, but, like, you know, I'm gonna suffer instead. And it looks like they've closed it up as well, so... Answer the question about different items. Learn more about them from the Pocket PC. Participant with the most right answers wins. Wrong answers will raise the price of the unit. Okay. Don't know what I'm in for again. Alright, which item appears in Throwback Theater? No. This is insane. We're all wrong, aren't we? No, that was correct. Okay. Next question. How much dollars does a pair of binoculars cost? Wait, no. I have no confidence in myself right now. 850 bucks for binoculars? I question these people. Alright, I'm ahead. I'm ahead by basically just like the lamest scum is River. What item does come from this zone? That's gotta be the God Complex. I feel like I'm about to make a mistake. I don't think I've actually been to River Rock Mine. Okay, so it's canteen. Alright. Yep. Impossible to know that. Which zone does this item come from? The Fat King Queen. Spirit's Cave. Yeah, we all know this one. This is so insane. So I got that one right. I did remember that one. Okay, and the last one is, which zone is this auction hosted in? Oh, that's Auntie Mary's. That was like the easy one. That was the gimme. That's what you do at the start. Oh, you were busy bidding. I was doing Zelda fight. I have sunk so much time into that goddamn game, and I love it. I won! Why is there another question? Okay, good. And it only cost me 518 bucks. Okay, so let's. Can I pick some stuff up, please? Why is there always a lock? Yeah, no one knew about Barnfinders because everybody who played the game fucking just like their brains collapsed. Every single person who has attempted to play Barnfinders has died. And you might say, Robokai, how are you still alive? And the answer is, I was never alive. This is you played Barnfinders. You're the one dying right now. You're on the floor. Your head, you're looking up at the ceiling right now, and you're just like, you're fading from view. We've got a lot of stuff to sell again. So as much as I'd like to fail a guessing game, No, you see, it's like, I'm not actually playing this game, you're playing this game, or rather you were playing this game, but you're dead now. There's nothing left of you. We've got a lot of stuff. Let's do a medium plan. I like how it's just like free, cheap, medium, and expensive. Okay, let's quickly put out some stuff before people start turning up. I'm just gonna put everything out and then, like, so I don't lose anyone. Yeah, don't worry about it, dude. We're gonna get to you in a second. Okay, where are you at? Agreed. We're just gonna have to speed run selling people Woo-hoo! Things. To find your barn. Hello. You'll never find my barn. I always felt threatened the first time you said that. When you said, I'm going to find your barn, I was just like, hell you are. How dare you? What are you going to do when you find my barn? Go through it and, like, collect items and sell them? I swear to God, if that agent guy is not actually here to buy something, I'm going to suplex him. Like, I'm genuinely just going to, like, reach into the game and remove him from the game. Oh my god, he's actually buying something, and it's coffee. That is wild. Actually buying product. Who next? Lady Dragon. I always get a headache looking at these things to, like, try and concentrate. Like, you would freak out if you saw me. Like, thank God I don't have webcam. Because you would just see my eyes sickly bulging out of it, like, my gross human skull. I got way too close. We need more Miko coin. He's running out of time real quick here, actually. Guess he didn't want to stick around for long. Uh-huh. He actually doesn't stick around for a while, so he's like, good apology. Looks like we've had just as many items as we possessed sold at the same time, which is actually really good. Pimpy Tim with only with eyes. I feel like that just makes me like a Darkest Dungeon 2 boss. Hey everybody, it's me, iTuber. All right. that, so, you know, we've still got a few items in there, but we've sold a few items as well, and that's good. We still need, like, twice as many bitcoins to get to the next area. That fucking Shutterstock thing is cracking my shit up way more than it really should. It's, like, it shouldn't be that funny, but it is. Huh? Why is the door closed? Why is game? Sorry, I didn't mean to throw myself at you while you're having a lovely dinner. Okay, ooh, this is a big one. Just use an eye tracker. The game just goes everywhere. Alright, let's go. What am I doing with my life? How to become a premium user? Damn, everyone wants to become a premium user. Oh yeah, that's a nice beaver. How to delete the internet? It's almost like that one Seinfeld episode. Who is still watching in 1991? I ask that question about myself every day. Yay! What do we got? Nighttime. We got bedtime. Okay, but I'm still gonna, like, collect my garbage. Give me a sec, game. Though I think it said it would actually auto-collect for me in certain circumstances. I'm just gonna fucking pick. I'm gonna do it myself. I put in all this insufferable work. By God, I'm gonna do the picking up ring. Some fairly normal human purchasing items. Huh. Okay. Are you serious, game? You just letting me do this? Just the absolute insanity of this game. Well, I didn't, like, it displays Uncle Billy, up the top there, but I'm actually, I look different. I didn't see if it displays my character anywhere else, but, man, I can't believe it's just like, yeah, no, it's fine. Just, like, speed the game up for me, why not, I guess. By giving me a more ridiculous shit to sell. We're gonna sell all this crap. I'm not even sure what the fuck that's supposed to be. I'm not sure if it's a helicopter backpack or a weed whacker or something else. But yeah, I'm not Uncle Billy. I'm Jesus America, the most American man. Just like that, huh? That's weird that it was like. I mean, I'm thankful for it though. Like free stuff. That was a motor for a boat. That is the most pitiful motor for a boat I've ever seen. Like, that's pathetic. Is that the best your American boat engine technology can do? Huh? What? What can I hit? It's like, okay, it was just invisible. All right, not gonna argue. It's barn finders. I'm not gonna argue. We just need to, go to bed now! Okay, I'm going! Stop yelling at me! It's a motor for a titty, not a speedboat. So what you're saying is, that's the most powerful boat that America has on offer that I can buy the engine for. Because I ain't seen anything better. You see, look how I got here. Look how I got here, like a real American. I didn't use no boat. I used the American Dreammobile, the pickup. Okay, we're gonna do the expensive rent, because we got a lot of shit to sell. So let's just fucking put everything on there. Someone really wants this one, I think. There's like a lot of really high demand products here. I'm just gonna put them up. Hold on a second, I got it. We gotta sell these tires. Navy kind of sucks. Yeah, the famously terrible American Tinny Navy. The famously never ever actually achieves anything American Navy boats. Please don't get hung up. Hey, Dark Samantha. Please give me so much money. You've basically helped pay for the floor, so that's good. They pay so much for their weak American engines. It's crazy. Look at that. The Bulbulator. The Bul... Are we sure that's for a boat? Because that just makes it sound like that's for castrating a bull. That's like a bull castration tool. Like, explain that, Yankee mans. Oh my god, this guy's leaving. Okay, I'm gonna sell it now. Okay, cool. That guy is so fast to leave. Y'all just making excuses for your terrible motors. Like, it's wild just how many of us like, oh, it's for little boats, oh, it's for fishing boats. You've already outlined your inferior technology to us, the rest of us here on the show. Like, you can't walk this back. There's too many people here. Nice table. We've got enough coins to open up the next area too, by the way. Just gonna keep putting out the sores. I'm getting hung up on things here. Man, I am shocked with how much this game is giving me. Like everyone wants the Nikitas. Everyone's just like trying to escape this island, I think. They're gonna like cut up everything and just like try and make boats. And run them with their terrible little engines. And they're all gonna like drown and die out there. It's a little sad, really. It's not your final offer, shut the fuck up. Where are you? Dang it. Man. You will pay extra for that and you will like it. I think everyone in the Bonfinders world is just crazy. Yeah, I... Like... It's a step up from the last time, because previously the game would just, like, there would be, like, a million, like, like, the stuff would just flicker around. Usually the text would, like, flicker around, but now it's just really tiny. So, I don't know, like, this game, and they never fixed that either, which is, like, my favorite thing about it, is they never, absolutely never fixed it. Okay, well, we've completed the auction. We've still got like 10 items to get rid of though. So I'm gonna run another one. And we want to run... We'll run a medium plan. Because I only got to get rid of, like, 10 items. Is that an improvement? No. I don't expect much from... I don't expect much. And I'm disappointed frequently. So that's fine. Like, they can... They can work hard and they can disappoint hard. Hold on, I gotta put all my stuff out. I will serve you in a moment, my friend. We just got so many things to put out on display. This is like high stakes. Okay, I'm buggering up. I'm choking. I've sold a million of these and I'm choking. I'm choking on the rubber. Hold on. Hello. I don't remember how much I got. I think I'm sort of floating around the same amount of money, really, in general. So, haven't lost a huge amount, haven't gained a huge amount. Probably should pay attention to, like, things like that, but I'm just gonna be honest with you. Like, memory like a fish, so it's fine. Although, the sheer amount of money Sebastian is willing to pay for a rake is, is abnormal. Yeah. I think I ended up spending like 2,000 or something on the thing, but I've got. You back already? See, this is it. Now I'm winning. Now I'm escalating. Yeah, there we go. I'm back on the winning. Where is he? Yeah. Yeah, nice sex doll slave. I should get like air horns and like a big text on the screen going, yeah. Nice sex doll slave. Let us never speak of this again. I got a guy paying, I think, more for that sex doll than she paid for that. So, I consider that, like, a win in the win bin. In fact, they're all used... Hey, at least I haven't had to hose down any of these ones. I think I sold a piece of something, too. I'm not sure, but... I think I may have accidentally... No, surely not. That's something we've had to do in previous games, yeah. Okay. There's like a cleaning thing mechanic in this game, and also like a putting things together mechanic, but I may have actually sold something that could be used to create other stuff, because there was like a one there... on it, and now this is a zero, so I think I might have fucked up. Oh, we're just going straight to bed? Okay. Tomorrow's a brand new day. We're going to open up another section of the park. We're going to go chasing bigger and better problems, I guess. Well, aren't you all looking silly now? Are you all looking silly right now? Oh, it's a boat engine. Oh, it's a fish. It was a scooter. It was an ocean scooter all along. Shaking my head at all of the naval experts that I know specifically that you're all naval historians and you fucking beefed it so badly right now. It's just... I don't know why it's called the bull ball later, but if I'm wrong, that's fine. Being wrong is legal when it's me. When it's everybody else, it's a subject of mockery. She just spraying moonshine from a hose at a chicken? That's not going to put the chicken out. That's going to make the chicken worse. Oh, there we go. I just spent... Oh, God. Smiley face. Alright, calm down. Alright, calm down, game. Alright, so now we're at, We're at a carnival. A very racially insensitive carnival. Find my missing friends from merry-go-round and have fun with Porta-potty-potty. Okay, that's like a loading and exploration. An explanation. A doomsday nation.
Welcome to Miko Shop.
Yeah, so I've bought everything, so I don't actually need to buy anything, which is nice. You got anything interesting in here? We're gonna smash things. I don't really need much for like fixing things right now, so I'm not gonna really do that too much. But apparently we gotta find his lost friends? I don't know what that means. I feel tingly under my skin. That only happens when Marnie is about to appear. Right. So now that we've opened up a new area of the game, it's like, now you've got more options of, like, auctions to take part in. So if I don't want to do a quiz or a guessing game and I just want to, like, throw money at the problem, I can definitely do that. And I will definitely be doing an auction in this area, because surely the auctions in this area, because I spent bitcoins to get them, are worth way more. Surely this isn't... I'm not just coping right now. I'm not just entering the fantasy land of my own ability... Aww, of my own, like, you know, my own creation. Where's this guy's friends? Like, what's the story with your friends, dude? Like, are your friends actually here? Is this a thing I'm actually trying to do? I just heard... There's definitely a noise back there. Hold on. I can't get in there. There must be an access from a different direction. Unless... Secret buttons? You got any secret buttons around here? There's definitely something making a sound. Okay, I can't easily get back there. Not that way. I guess I have to go a long way around. The ceiling is too low, and yeah, it doesn't let me in there, so... Unless there's a hole in the roof here, which I suspect there is not. Slidey. It's not letting me get up there. Yeah, I don't see a hole up there. I'll try going around first. Hot dog. Teleport to pocket dimension. No. I don't know. Don't ask me, I don't know. I can't answer any of these questions. This game is just like this. This game just does what it wants, and we just have to endure it, everybody. Okay, so this is where the auction is. This is definitely not a roller coaster we want to ride. Traditionally. Okay, there's a fucking wall there I can't escape. Hey now, I feel like I done missed an important moment in my life. Was it the moment you turned cardboard? Because I'm fairly certain that was probably it. It was probably the moment you became two-dimensional. I feel like I were part of some bigger plan. Yep. I've definitely got that vibe going here. Okay, so these guys are actually all just saying exactly the same lines. Which is interesting. Mum always made me wear a helmet. Okay, so this is the River Rock Mine. That's good to know. Beware of houses in cards. What? Okay, so if we want to go into River Rock Mine, we go there. But there are auctions over here. temper. No, no, don't temper your expectations. Don't try to have expectations because this game is just like Bonfinders is not a game for. Okay. It's not a game for expecting anything. Just the game will have very crazy ideas, and then like something will mechanically beef it. All right, let's do an auction. This one doesn't actually look like it's worth more. Bonfinders is a special kind of performance. Single bum from the neighborhood. Hello, she likes it. How the turntables turn. What am I doing with my life? Oh dear. Billy has a number one fangirl. Sadly I can't see that message, only premium viewers can see it. Alright, that cost me a very small amount of money. Okay, we got coins. Hello? Well, looks like this was another secret hatch one. I really just do be winning all the time. Oh, okay, there's only one for this one. I mean, that's still pretty good, though. So there's a quiz one over here. Alright, we still didn't find a way into that other place. There was just noises. Miko's Red Rock Mine. So there really isn't a way to get behind there, it looks like. At least not from here. Because it kind of looks like there's like a behind over here. There's definitely a way to get... Oh, here we go. I just had to swoosh right in. Top secret Miko lavatory. Not laboratory, lavatory. Okay, so yeah, I still can't actually get behind that thing. So if there's something going on in that barn, can I get up from here? I was kind of like trying to see if I could see the back of the room, but I can't. I don't know why that game just gave me a deling like I did something. Oh. Yeah, I've been invisible walled again. This game and its invisible wall, and I swear to good. There's something back there, and I can't get at it. But I sold a man's phone, that's what matters. Is there like a hidden switch around here? Any hidden switches? God, that noise is bugging me, though. Like, that's the greatest way to tell me there's something in... Oh, hold... No, that's... I thought they were arrows written on the wall for a second, but it's just plants from outside clipping through the building. This fucking game. Oh, dear. Well, like I said, you'll get your moments here and there. So there are horses hidden around... Well, wait, well, you know where one is. Hold on. Can I click on you? The carousel pony. I ran away from the merry-go-round because I got motion sickness. Wolf. Alright, let's go. Before we do that, let's go find all of our friends, the horses. Because now I've just realized Don't worry, you haven't missed much, which is a lie, by the way. You've missed a lot. You've missed a lot. We're on an island. Everyone's been turned into cardboard sometimes. I thought no one would find me here. Well, my friend, I am the number one horse finder in America. Here's my badge. We've got bid coins, which we can use to purchase things and sell things. So that's like my superpower. And right now we're just looking for horses. Like, there's like a mini puzzle involving finding horses. You Americans really be out there hunting the dinosaurs to extinction during the Wild West, huh? Reminds me of like one of those 2000 AD comics, which I think was just called Meat. Hold on a second. Musical object. And apparently we can choose the musical style. Are you guys doing okay? My dog's name was Beethoven. Oldies but goldies. On an evening like this one, I found true love. Haven't stopped since. The real fire's in my butt. Had me breakfast kebab. It's a problematic kind of love. Yeah, well, you know, like, I ain't one to judge, but I'm definitely judging you for that statement, for actually outright coming out and saying that today, of all days, our holiest of Barnfinder days. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing anymore. I'm trying to find horses. That's right, I'm trying to find horses. Has anyone seen a carousel horse? Hello. No. Are they in the boxes? Sometimes I wonder what I went to college for. Don't bring the mood down with shit like that, alright? Thief. Have I found any barns? Oh yeah, there's plenty of barns. There are so many barns. This place is like nothing but barns. Believe me. Trust me. Absolutely 100%. Just like, the place is just like overloaded with barns. And bounce pads too, which is kind of nice. I wonder if the rest of the horses might be in the Red Rock region. They might be hiding. Let me just check over here first. Just want to make sure there's no like errant horses hiding in the destroyed Ferris wheel. Or what the hell? Why are there vines here? Usually there's like, if there's vines here, it's like, there's a thing here. Hello? I'm scared. Hello? No? Okay. I'm saying, shit buns. I don't know, this game is definitely just doing things to me. No aliens allowed down here. I guess this place, I guess this is the theme park that Ron DeSantis wanted to build next to Disneyland, Florida. Okay, so this is the bunker. Remember the bunker? I remember the bunker. Bunker was good times. But I ain't seeing no horses around here, so it may be the horses are actually still in other areas. So we're gonna go do the guessing game, I think. Cause I don't see no horse in the disco bunker. I can't go through you at all? Hold on, maybe. I can't buy that. But I can pick that up. We're learning about the history of Miko and how they... No doubt spaghetti... Yeah, that old spaghetti monster, I remember that was a thing from the bunker. Man, that moon is so close to America, it's kind of fucking wild. Alright, so, I guess I'll just go to the auction. Wait, go back. You just looked at it, huh? What? Did you notice a horse? Where a horse? Up on the wall? Oh, hey. Was that it? There wasn't a, like, there's not like another horse in here? Okay, good, that was it. Thank you. So there's just one more magical carousel, talking carousel horse, hidden somewhere in this facility. In this Miko facility. I don't think it's behind... I thought that was a barbecue at first, but it's actually like a ride where people have probably died in it. I'm stuck. I'm in trouble. I've made a fucking terrible life choice. Okay, good. Alright. I was like, oh, there's a... I think there were only three? Okay, well, I thought he said he had four friends. But I will go back and... look. In a moment. Because I just don't trust the ocean. MLP fans can spot a pony from a mile away. Damn. That seems a bit harsh to be calling someone out like that. Seems a little cruel. Well, what do you know? It is actually four. Alright then, I was definitely not gonna expect that, but... This is my new favorite thing in the game. They didn't need to add this. Well, I'm glad they did. Alright, guys. Yep, that was it. I got an achievement for doing that. That was... And nothing else. That was literally it. Hey, dude. Okay. So, yeah. So, we found... The Porta Potty Party was the musical Porta Potty. If there's something to that, I haven't seen a hint. So let's unlock a quiz. Let's do a quiz. Which item does this come from? I'm just gonna go with the James Fuerte. I haven't actually been to that zone. It's asking me questions about places I haven't been yet, which is great. That's just the kind of jank I expect from this game. Can anyone recommend a good cooking? Yep, so next question. Which of these items is the most expensive? Oh fuck. They all just seem to think it's the Lemon G30. I have no reason to doubt these people. I've seen one like that for half the price. Jawbreaker, just stop spamming chat right now. Jawbreaker, you need to stop, okay? Okay, so, like, we were all wrong. That's great. I love it. How much does this cost? The cheap plan is 50 bucks. Like, that one's easy. Like, if you can't get that one right, then you're stoned and a man who can't find aliens. Like, that was a gimme. That was what I actually know the answer to. Which one of these items is the cheapest? Binoculars, as far as I'm aware. Binoculars like 50 bucks. The mannequin was like way more. I think you had to assemble it. Now, see, everyone agrees with me. Everyone except Samantha over here, who has made a career out of being wrong. We're 2 for 2 on binoculars questions as well. Which zone does this item come from? They all seem to think it's Knuckles' party. I'm just gonna go with them, because even if I'm wrong, I do okay. I guess. Oh, we were all wrong, which is fine. It means I win. It just means I spend more money on it. Yay! Alright, so it's nighttime. We can do a nighttime auction. Or nighttime sales, because I think we're about to... Well, we're not going to fill up on items, but we're going to come pretty close. And I do want to make some Bitcoin... Hey, look! Fancy seeing you here. We just did a quiz about you. Didn't mean to pick him up. Yeah, I got like a piece of something that's assembled. I have to remember to not sell that. Otherwise, I'm just getting up in so much trouble. Bonk. Alright. Okay, we just go. Yeah, all locks in America are designed to play a banjo sound when you succeed at opening them. It's basically just the law. It's how you know if someone's lockpicked your house, honestly. If you're lying in bed and you hear something go, you know to pull your gun out. Freaky. Yeah, you guys are... Well, I mean, you guys are probably using cheap, non-Nico musical locks, obviously. If your locks aren't doing that. Like, you know, that's your own... That's the risk you've chosen to take. Alright. Let's go to my pocket dimension for a second here, because I want to see... Okay, I didn't... That definitely wasn't there before. I definitely would have noticed that. Giant poster. Can we just go to the secret dimension, the pocket dimension? Okay, so I can actually zip around the place now. What is this? I need 33 items and 200 bitcoins to open up another region for storage. I didn't notice all of this storage here. I think they only just added this. That's kind of terrifying. There's a limited amount of shells in the pocket dimension. Use the terminals to access shells on the ground. We'll generate a fine at the end of the day. Yep, so we definitely don't want to have too many items. We're sort of close to it, which is why I'm not going to do another auction just yet. So what's the one that's supposed to be part of something? I don't see it. Sort of... Because, like, I've got two thingy items here. What the fuck? Huh. I feel attacked. Recipes. I see. We can apparently actually create things now using existing things we have here. I see. Okay. So we don't just make usual stuff. Necromancer, and people want actual, like, assemblages of stuff. And where do I craft these? Like, I've got the... So this is what we need. But how do I make things with that? Also, why does it do that? So I need like a high five. Well, what have I got? Where's my thing? I have High Five Wolf and I have the Miko Talkie. But how craft now, game? What is this? Disassembly. Okay. What is... I feel like there's a lot of me just going, what is this? What is this? Where am I? What am I? Posters gallery. Okay, so this is where all the posters I picked up will go. Maybe? I kinda, like, I definitely got that one. I definitely got this one. I definitely got this one. Yeah, okay, so these are all ones I did get. I don't own this one yet, so I can't unlock it. Okay, this is just weird, but whatever. Eventually you can make three real doll with full articulation. It'll get you 10 grand. That's when I just basically just wink myself out of existence. I just cringe myself away. I've already found so many of the posters too. That's kind of wild. This game is just the most bizarre kind of fever dream. Okay, we good? We good. Alright, let's go explore more of somewhere else. How I craft though, game? Game, how I craft? What is this? What is even this? Crafting. Put particular items in the shower cabin or use the recipes. When ready, confirm the crafting in the middle of the room. Crafting requires resources and consumes time. Okay. So we can build the... We can build this. Okay, it's beginning. That's cool. And we can build bait. Alright, so I need to actually pay more attention to this. Because I could have built something like this earlier and didn't because I'm silly. I have a lot of Bitcoin now. I don't even know what I did to start getting Bitcoin. I think the game is just like regularly like giving it to me. Like some sort of like, you know, cryptocurrency or something. Maybe if I win an auction, that's what it gives me. Anyway, let's go back to the Stinky Tuna. I forgot that was the name of this place, and I regret saying that out loud. Let's do an auction. Let's do an evening auction. We've got 20 items, so we want to try and sell as much of this garbage as we can. Although I probably shouldn't be selling the things that have the thing next to them, should I? I'll refrain from doing that in the future. Because it looks like they can actually be used to, like, glue onto other stuff. I promise you I'll be with you. I've just got to, like, sell some of this absolute treasure. Yep, I'm selling. I'm selling to you, my friend. I'm so much selling to you. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm stuck on terrain. It's fine. I've been stuck. Wouldn't be the first time, won't be the last time. Have they put the horse? No, they still haven't. I hate that. That's like the... And it's got to be intentional at this point. Like, the picture has a horse head on it, but there's no actual horse head on it. It's like, you're selling a decapitated children's toy. Which is metal as hell, but... It's like the... I could fast click through and just like sell everything instantly, but I can't help myself. I have to charge everybody maximum amount of money for this shit. Honestly, and all the things I'm selling aren't really covering the cost of like the place. But I'm mostly doing this for the bitcoins. Like I have ridiculous amounts of money. I can tank the loss from not being spending $450 so I can sell a toy bunny for like $20.
Hmm.
Okay, $60. Mm-hmm. Okay, $70. Hmm. Never mind. I'm a genius. It's fine. There you are. Hello. Okay, never mind. Just paid for itself there. Don't worry about it. Oh, that's a lie. That was in the big region. You lied to me, game. I just gotta make sure to not sell anything that has the wanted sign on it, because that can be used to create something, I think. Or maybe people just really want it and they'll spend a lot of money on it. I don't know. I'll hold on to it for now. I will be the first to admit I don't fully understand what I'm doing anymore, but that's just because this game has actually just has given me like the biggest migraine it possibly could. This freaking game is doing actual, like, and I keep saying this, but you must understand. You must understand. You can see the like it's like a full breakdown of everything that I am is just like, I just walk into a new area. I have said huh and what probably like 50 times each already. I just exist in a, like a permanent state of like complete confusion. Hold on, dude. I'm just gonna fucking put more rackets up. This game is giving me damage in the most powerful way. There is no. Okay. I guess that was it. I guess we're going to bed. I guess we're just gonna go to bed now. Time is now, sleepyhead. The longer you spend not sleeping, the angrier it gets. This game is just wild in how cleverly they've reused a lot of stuff. But like, I don't know like how big this game is or how far the story goes or like I've done the main game, I've done the free DLC, I've done the first DLC, and then it's like this shit. And this shit's just this one's the hardest one for my brain to wrap around. Because it was like the other one you sort of got it in bits and bytes, the general insanity of this game. But this one just fucking just slams you directly in like the head with its fists. We could go for another auction. We've kind of done an auction of both of these places though. I'm gonna do an auction. I'm gonna get a few more items. My items that are crafting should be done, so that should be good for the evening. So what do we got? That seems like a good one. I just, this is my plan. I just immediately just bid, like, the lowest thing over and over again. And everyone just gets mad at me. And look at that, we did it! Probably afford to This is so weird. the shit this game does. It's cool and it's weird. They must be like rearranging like what these things are every time. That's so cool. Sadly, I can't actually touch the cardboard people. See? I can't really do anything with them, so I can't move them around. It's a damn shame, but I can sell their real food that's empty for garbage. They're freakish arms, man. I can't handle it. I can't handle any of it. It's all too much for me. Because they really want me to do like a guessing game. I'm just like, I'm really not. I've only got 25 out of 33 right now. I need to return to the thing and see if I can't like, because I've got coins now. I've got bid coins. I need like 3,000 to open up the next area, which I assume is like we're trying to like. We could infinite loop this, but we're trying to earn enough bitcoins to, like, open up the new areas. So let's, Let's check over here. Are they ready now? Yeah, so they've been made. Do I really have enough to make more of them? Like, Where's my machine? Yeah, apparently I do. Like, but where are the items I constructed? Where did they go? Oh, that's right there. Because I'm pretty sure I told the machine to make them, didn't I? Or did they just not make them? Oh, gather items. No, that's not it. Okay. Right. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, so that's what we gotta do. Okay. I was ignoring a step. That's fine. This will apparently cost us like a time period. That's okay. Alright, so now we have those items. Now we've actually, like, completed those items. Mushy mushy, wolf des. Let's see if we can't open up another area. It'll cost me 200 coin, but if we do this... There we go. Okay, so that's good. That's the good. That's what we needed. And the... Like, a part of me is like, I don't want to just keep skipping out on our old friend Mr. Our old friend Mr. Snowfield, but... you couldn't pay me to do that shit. So, I don't have anything that needs to be made right now, right? No, I don't. Alright, let's, go to summer camp, and we'll go to the Red Rock Ruins. Aliens are using you to farm bitcoins. NFTs. Surely they'd be NFBs, non-fungible bonds, though, is the thing. Let's go into the bunker, which is of course a barn of sorts, and let's do. I love that I have to bounce, and we'll do a quiz because this one's worth a lot of money, which means surely like if I fuck it up, it doesn't cost me any money, which is nice. Right, which of these items is the cheapest? Okay, alright, everyone says it's the Fat King Coin. I would have said it was the Miko Tank, but I guess everyone values, like... Like, Frog Circus is definitely the priciest. Frog Circus takes ages to build. Yeah, I'm definitely voting with the crowd on that one. Next question! Which item cost 55 bucks? Yeah, that's Pet Family. I might be wrong. I might be horribly wrong here. But I'm gonna take this quiz L, because it cost me no money to lose these things. Which is actually kind of nice. Okay, I'm correct. Everyone else was wrong. That's right. Which item does this... comes from this zone? I haven't seen any of these here. Oh, it's just us two left? Okay. Let's just, everybody else just fucking died, I guess? Okay, we both lose, but, like, what happened? Everybody else exploded. Which of these items is the most expensive? Yeah, it's gotta be the Miko play. Like, might have been priced out by their mistakes. That's kind of wild, though, because they didn't have that much money in the first place. I mean, he's my nemesis, I guess. The game has declared him my nemesis, so I guess everybody else got removed so he could nemesis. Yeah, look, I don't want to tell you this, guys, but we already been through this as a different form of a question. If I actually got this one wrong, he would deserve to win. I've yet to lose a quiz, though. Like, as if Agent got it wrong. Alright, well, we did it. Yippee. We are the wiener. Let's take a look inside and see what we got. Car parts, more saws. More scooters. More water scooters. Is that another high-five wolf that I can turn into a fucking... Yep, it's another high-five wolf that I can turn into another cracked item. What do we got down here, though? What you got for... Oh, we hit the motherload. Aren't you glad I purchased more room? Holy shit. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the dupe center. I think we've just gotten exactly the same thing in every single box here. I can make so many absolutely stupid wolves on mobile phones here. I will probably need to buy more crafting stations, otherwise I'm going to have to do all of them at once. Cool. I definitely have a lot of construction capacity with my random stuff. See, all that not stopping, picking literally everything up off the ground in the main game, when I was previously streaming the game, really paid off in spades. You know, like, it was like, when is this ever going to become relevant? And it became relevant. Alright, there we go. Use the panel to pick the item for disassembly. Okay, why... Why show me that here, though? That's my secret question. Why is that a thing you're showing me here? Is there like a... Hold on. Can I... No, that was not the door I wanted to go through. I was kind of hoping for like a teleport exit here. That would make my life more easy. More easier. I guess not. Well, I'm hoping I've got enough, I've got like 7 things I can assemble now. Which is really cool. But the game will make me sleep before I can assemble them. Yeah, don't give the wolves too many walkie-talkies, they might get organized. I have seen the general conversations dogs have with one another. I don't think we're in any danger. Is the teleport around here? No, I think I have completely forgotten where the teleporter is. It doesn't matter. None of this matters. It might even only be one way. Oh, actually, now I think about it, it was the canoe right at the entryway. Or whatever. Now I remember where it is. I remember where it was, but like, yeah. Oh, that's right. Sometimes when you crouch, you fart. Oh, yeah, I did too. I had just enough. I had just enough space. I mean, there might actually be something on the floor. I might get fined by Miko. But I do not have... I'm just shy of enough bitcoins to make enough space. But surely there isn't as much. Like, hot damn. Yeah, see. Three are on the floor, so... But I can't, like, load them into the crafting machine and craft, because the game won't let me do it. The game would be like, no, you go to bed. Family vacuum cleaner. Oh, jeez, wow. It's a healthy alternative to television. I don't know how it works. I don't want to know how it works. Alright. Let's go into the pocket dimension that we have for some reason. And let's try to remember where it is. There it is. I need like way more chambers. Oh, they're like 75 bid coins each. I'll get 2 of them. And that way we can at the very least, we've got 7, we can do like a few. Okay, so we got Duke and the Real Girl. Okay, so we got that one. We got Duke and the Real Girl. We got the Catch Me If You Can't. That is a wanted item, by the way. The Catch Me If You Can't. Okay. And then the Ice and Icebreaker. Okay, so these are all like intensely desired items. So let's spend a day to just like build all of this cracked stuff. So now let's build the rest of that cracked stuff. Apparently I can just gather them now. Wait, that wasn't what I wanted to do. I'm just making more of it because I just got enough to keep making more of it. All right, whatever. Let's make more ice and icebreakers. We're just gonna make a few days just like, you know, building dumb shit, I guess. You know how it is. And more ice and icebreakers. Yeah, why not? All right, cool. Yep. Right. This is just gonna be several days worth of just insane bullshit. The game's like, why not do some other things? And I'm just like, dude, this game is demanding I keep making $999 this thing. Okay, bait. Safe toast. I'm just confused as to what this safe toast is, but I'm gonna make like two of them. Oh, we've actually made enough money from doing stuff that we can now afford to buy another placement. This is good. So just doing stuff. Apparently just... Yeah, just doing stuff unlocks stuff. Do the days even matter? No, the days don't matter, I don't think. They shouldn't matter. There's no reason to... Night, night, sweet prink. Alright, so we just spent all day crafting extremely lucrative items to sell tomorrow. I don't even know if they're going to be in demand tomorrow. But I'm going to sell them anyway, because they're worth, like, ridiculous amounts of money. Beware of thieves, they can steal your stuff. I haven't seen the thief appear yet in this, is the thing. Which is really weird, because usually he just turns up and annoys the shit out of me the entire time, so I don't know. But we are going to go finish crafting. Oh, we've still got like one or two more items to craft. And then we'll go and we'll sell it. Cause I don't know. Okay. Just need to craft a pile of just need to go craft a pile of garbage. Well, they tell you when you're they tell you pretty much the whole time what are the bounties and everything, and we can look from this thing, which obviously isn't working properly. That yeah, everything here is still wanted, and oh, I can just send these off straight away, and I just get the money for it. Okay, I understand now. Brain has expanded. These aren't even like. Auction things. You actually just straight up send them to bound. Oh, and there's like a button to send all of them. Okay, never mind. New recipe, satisfaction learner. So wait, I know these recipes, and by doing all of that, I earn more recipes. Okay. Alright, I'm starting to... The brain is expanding now. It's like, it's going schloop. Everything's coming out. Apparently, we can attach a baby to a cosmonaut. So yeah, we can go do an auction now. Let's go do an auction. I'm teaching you all how to be experts through my learning process. As like the sheer fact that I'm actually capable of learning anything while this game is basically interpolating my brain cells is a testament, I think, to video game. I have way less items than I thought I did, actually. The game is, like, saying I've got loads of items here, but I don't actually have loads of items. I'm not really sure what's going on. Maybe it's the number of items they're made up of? I don't know. Now I'm really confused. It don't matter. We're just gonna sell. Oh, there's another page? Okay, good. That's alright then. If I can put more out, that's good. Yep, there's more, that's great. That's more. There's more. We'll keep putting them out. We need to sell everything. So that I can, like, you know, maybe... Maybe open that movie theater door. You know, that's basically it. What the fuck is that? What is that even? What would you even do with that? What would you even do with that? At least the pile of tires makes, like, kind of sense. I guess? Question mark is the next person coming. It's basically like, here. This is how long it's going to take for the next person to arrive. Woohoo! is he? Just running around like a chicken with my head cut off right now. So the nice thing is it tells you on that screen as well what, you know, it's like, hey, this item is probably usable in a bounty item, so you might not want to sell this item. So I'll remember that. Doing everything, including crafting stuff, also gets you like bitcoins as well, so like it's less of a grind than it might have seemed at first. Of course this guy would love the wolf on the headset. It reminds him of himself. It's like, I'm the wolf that finds the aliens. I'm the lone wolf. Awoo. Nuzzles, your UFO crash site. Pounces on your Area 52. Oh, whoa, what's this? Conspiracy? Nuzzly Wuzzly's your conspiracy theory? Kill me. Kill me before I keep talking. Man, I'm making so much bank from this bullshit. Where is he? There he is. Imagine like trying to pretend you have dignity. So the ice and I guess the idea is that you drive that thing across ice regions. Which is like, on one hand that's brilliant, on the other hand that's terrifying. So on both hands that's America. Well, we can definitely say that, like, the last, like, 20 minutes of, like, barn finding has been excessively profitable for us. Where are you? Getting caught on those things. Alright. You just keep raising the price of that plant, I guess. Alright, let's go to an auction, hey? I really don't feel like doing a quiz, but we haven't been to the snowy region before, so we're gonna go do the snowy region. The snow barn, the party barn. It was the party barn. And we definitely sold the shit out of that plant. Yeah, so we made a lot of money out of that one. We're up to 50,000 now, which is, like, extremely good. So let's go into the party house. It's probably like a Bitcoin location somewhere around here as well. Damn. The garbage wasn't real. That's really distressing. There might be a post around here as well somewhere. I really thought I was going to win that last auction. I don't think I've seen you at a single auction yet. I guess they got married. I guess the frame rate decided this is the most terrifying place in the entire place. I was king of pierogies in Polish wedding. Polish wedding? I won't talk about it. I want to forget it. There's a mystery afoot. There is, in fact, not a mystery afoot at all. No, there is disappointment afoot, in fact. But we can turn the poop into wood, which is good. We're still well stocked on crafting gear, but I think we might actually wanna just sorta keep ourselves topped up a little, because I get this general feeling, I get this general ominous feeling we're going to need it. Yeah, well, I'll try not to take up too much time doing it. Can we? Alright, so where's our puzzle for today? I hear a lot of whew, bonk. Magic. There it is. But first, let's also buy this thing. Which is, I don't even know what's going on. Gonna drop a polished style wedding for you? Miko have a discount for aliens. But I'm not an alien. I'm an Australian. Dino Stranding. These Warhammer expansions just keep getting weirder and weirder. Next week we're gonna be playing Bolt Gun. I'm like, it's beyond excited for that. Ooh, this is a big one. Just as well we made like a gazillion dollars, huh guys? Australian, oh fuck. I've been found out. Which of these items costs $105? Yeah, I don't know. What is everyone else gonna say? Oh, you guys could not have made this any more difficult for me, could you? You know what? Fuck you, it's a Jurassic Trophy. I've never seen a single Jurassic Trophy in this game. It's gotta be the Jurassic Trophy. I knew it was Mr. Fox. I really did. But I second guess myself. Which item appears in Red Barn? No, it's definitely... It's Shirley Love. Shirley Love appears in Red Barn. How could it not be? I still can't believe they've definitely used my picture. They've used, like, fucking the wrong picture. Okay, that's my nemesis, I guess. The other two just got counted out. Which of these is the most expensive item? Yeah, Frog Circus has got to be the most expensive item here. Frog Circus is like the most powerful thing in the entire game. Which of these items is the cheapest? Well, I'm guessing it's Top Nose. Because both Moonshine Monolith and Scout Mannequin gave me a lot of money when I sold them. And I don't think Top Nose gave me nearly as much. Technically, I'm just watching. But I'm the hero of the story! They just didn't want to make a cardboard cutout of me. Which is bullshit. I am important. Which item comes from this zone? Plushy Swamp. High five. Hotfoot. If I vote exactly the same way as her while I'm ahead and we're both wrong, I still end up ahead. And if she's right, I end up ahead. So at this point, there is no reason for me to not do exactly what she does while I'm ahead. Because I will... I'll pay more, but you saw how much money I make. Like, I ain't scared of that. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Gotta pick up all this stuff because we're gonna be using it to craft so much dumb shit. Oh hey! I guess I have done toasters, I guess. I was like before saying I don't think I ever auctioned a toaster off, but no, there's a toaster here. I have definitely redistributed toasters in this game. What is... Holy shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet American dream. I don't have enough room for this. Hopefully I can get to the... I don't think it'll let me buy any of the space at nighttime. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Looks like we're getting fine tonight, boys! Holy fucking shit. Game, please. Like, this is good fortune, but also it is a costly good fortune. Holy, holy buckets of love. Just like fucking fuck me up, senpai. Just fucking put the drill in my fucking skull, senpai, and just like fucking stir all the taxes out of me, because like holy shit. Oops. Oh, another tester. Freedom ain't free, and neither is luck. You're right to these lucky barn halls on the back of a million American veterans killing dinosaurs. The veterans were also cowboys. Made a lot of bitcoins out of everything, so at the very least I might be able to get... Okay, those two are stuck together. That's weird. Okay, it's giving me hints again for things I don't care about. Stop again. This fucking janky-ass bullshit has to stop, game. We still ended up ahead today as well, with all the things we stole. We were at like 41,000 before. Can I please, for the love of God, just let me buy like another room though. Like, I want to buy another room. There we go. Okay. There's shit on the floor though, isn't there? It's getting swifty in here. Where'd you put the floor shit, game? Is it actually here or is it on the floor? I don't know. I don't see. I can't have gotten exactly 66 items, right? Maybe I did. Who knows? I guess we'll find out. And the eternal cycle of like just trying to keep ahead of like the sheer amount of dumb shit I've like been producing. Nope, apparently that was good. Yeah, no, 66 out of 99. Apparently I just had exactly 66 items before, but now I've got enough to carry through whatever absolutely stupid shit. I just needed three more. Yeah, that's true. Oh, dear. Well, I guess our finds were not nice just yet. So let's see if we got any new bounties, because it's a brand new day. And you know what that means. Brand new bounties. Somebody wants wheels and the other one wants books. I don't think we've actually gotten a single set of books this entire time. They're probably in the house, if I had to venture to guess. We may have to do something house related, but at the same time we could make shitloads of money instead. I just realized that's like making fun of Duke. Need more! Just need more of everything. Okay, we filled up on everything. I got the craft 20 items thing. That's horrifying. That's just nightmare fuel. Please. please never show me that again, game. Oh, I can buy another one. I can also sell that other bounty, and I'll do that now. I can pet the wolves insofar as, I can wave my hand at them. Apparently extra safe if I want to tape, like, four hard hats together. I don't think I have enough hard hats to do that, especially since I just made the Duke doll. I don't even need to do this, but at this point I'm just doing it. I'm just doing it. I'm in this absolutely atrocious cycle of, like, building dumb shit we don't need. And then, like, selling it to get the coins so that I can just keep doing it. Disassembly is a thing. Yeah, true enough, but at the same time, it's like, I would need 4 hard hats, and I only had, like, 1. I think? I don't recall picking up 1 hard hat. Yeah. So, we've made some room. So, let's go to... What's the story behind this one? What's the story behind this one? It won't actually tell me what the story behind that one is. Do we want to go to the barn? I hate guessing games. We're going to the summer camp. We're going to do like a regular auction. We're just gonna do a regular auction at the regular auction house. And then we're gonna acquire more items than we need. And we're gonna see if we can make something out of them. We're just gonna auctionize. Have a nice night. Oh god. I'm just thinking, like, where is this gonna go from here? I'm just gonna say it right now, like, a lot of this, all these people just going, oh, it's like that one thing from Seinfeld. I'm sort of reminded of, like, those 2 Twitch channels. Where it was like, the Seinfeld one and the Steamed Hams one. And, like, I sort of just, like, I was following both of them for a while, and I just watched their viewership numbers just, like, slowly crawl down over the weeks and weeks. Until, like, it just finally gets to, like, the last, like... recent where they had like 200 viewers and stuff like that, which is still a lot on Twitch. That's like far from their heady days, and I was just like, I wonder how many of the people still watching there are like just repeating things like bots. Ooh, freaky mask. Also a shoe, I think. Oh, it's doing it to me again! Game, I hate this. Stop doing this to me. I don't want this. This is too many things. Oh, books! These are what I needed. I needed literature. So that I could tape it all together and sell it as, like, something else entirely. Look at that. Oh, I'm not sure how many days it had left to do that, though. Or... let's hope I got enough room for all this, because this is ridiculous. Look at all this shit. We're definitely making piles of books to sell. Not so sure about the other ones, though. I don't see any hard hats. I think hard hats would probably be somewhere else. Obliterature? I mean, it's obliteraturing my wallet. So... what is... just so much stuff. The game really wants to help me along to getting the... getting the vast riches I'm owed, I think. Because, like, the game wants me to get, like, I think it's like... 3,000? I forget how much it was. It was like 5,000? I gotta get a lot of bitcoins, right? Because I get a lot of bitcoins I can, like... pardon me. I can move on to the next area. I'll go check. Let's go take a look. That fucking smiley face does my skull in every time. At the very least, we still haven't gone over room. Like, oh, I went past it. Why does this game have stamina? 1,000. Oh, that's not that much. Okay, that's our next focus. Our next focus is to get the 1,000 bitcoins we need to, like, build that. I hate how big that thing is. How are we doing on bounties? Okay, somebody else wants the dirty money laundry. Okay, so we can still complete that tomorrow. Okay, we can still complete that tomorrow. So we'll build some books tomorrow and we'll sell them. And then we'll come back and we'll and then we'll do a big auction and we'll hopefully make 1,000 bitcoins and we'll open up the movie theater. I still haven't seen the flying car yet. Really, really kind of disturbed that Shirley's driving it, though. Like, you probably didn't need your blow-up doll to help sell your car. I mean, they're considering how many people are buying them, pretty amazing. Pretty amazing blow-up dolls, I guess. But, stop, I think is what I'm trying to say. Stop and cease forever. Okay, let's go make us some terrible stuff. So we needed Black Magic, the trilogy, for sure. Let's just make more of it. Let's just make a lot of books about Black Magic right now. Okay, that's that's not even what we're trying to get. Because we might as well just build as many of these dumb things as possible. Because every time we build them, we get bitcoins as well. So, just... There we go. Even if it is, like, slowly eating up all of my resources for crafting. They sell for so much, it's just like, why would I not? Okay, let's go sell the book. So yeah, oh look, that became a thing that was wanted. Didn't I make that though? Okay. Oh, I gotta pick those items up for the game to like be like, yeah, don't worry about it. That's kind of twisted. Where was the one that was here? Am I just missing one? Yeah, I did make those. They're just on the floor, so I can't send them. Put them back in the item box. I feel like I'm missing one, though, unless I never actually just built anything with that one. I swear my heart skips every time I hear Bitcoin. I know! I keep nearly saying Bitcoin every single time. It's like doing my skull in. Okay, so now we can send this one. And we can send the farmer set. And we don't have any of these things yet. Man, the hard hat is for a lot of stuff. Alright, it's auction time, baby. We need to make our auction currency so that we can open up the theater. Which means big rental plan, let's go. Let's just sell all of our super stuff. I don't care if it becomes a bounty. I don't care if it could be useful to somebody later. I'm just gonna put all this garbage up for sale. Yeah, so it puts all the cool stuff up first, I've noticed. Which is fine, because, like... like, just... That paid for everything. Just then. I hate that someone's just like put one of Duke's hard hats on it and just called it Duke and the Real Girl. Like, no. That's illegal. Stop. I still don't know what this thing is for. Like, why is the toast? It's like, is that to like stop the recoil of the toast when it shoots the toast up? Oh my god, that's like the worst kind of genius. Like when people talk about like, oh yeah, I built this machine that solves no problems whatsoever. It's like that is like the most like, this is not a problem that needed solving kind of item. Especially since how famously unsafe those things are, those coils. Like, sharing links of people like trying to disengage those things is like a a popular pastime in Discords I travel in. Like, in every single Discord I travel in, there's like at least one a day of like some guy like trying to disarm one of those like fucking coiled bombs. Hold on, I gotta get Sebastian first. I gotta get my buddy. I gotta get my buddy Sebastian first. He's been waiting here very patiently to get his safe toast. Everyone really just out here trying to make sure their toaster don't kill them. Dang it. No, come on, you can pay more for tires. We love tires. You've always told me how much you love tires. Like, we ain't even out of, like, the crafted sets yet. Like, let alone all the other dumb shit we've got. We might be here for a little bit. Goddamn. Just make me rich, why not? Oh, wow, okay, then, fine. Fine, then, be a big butthole. Oh, god. Everything just went twisted. Where is he? This guy is so impatient, he always leaves really quickly. I gotta haggle him into the ground. Oh god, my store is getting overwhelmed. God damn, just like making so much money off this. Have you ever tried to hug a stranger's grandma? Did I say something that like brought that on, or was that just like... Or is that just like a random question? Because I'm going to be perfectly honest with you, I don't remember what I said like 5 minutes ago, if that was something I said that brought that on. Because the answer to the question is, I don't think I've ever tried to hug a stranger's grandma, no. It just seems like a really, like... like, elderly people do get pretty soft and huggable in their old age, but, like, you know, you gotta be real careful about them. Like, it's been in the news, like, recently, you know, the absolute insanity that is, a woman, a 95-year-old woman with dementia, managed to get a hold of a kitchen knife. And apparently the police had to tase her, and she fell and suffered, like, head injuries. And it's just like, there are so many questions being raised here. Are we prepared to answer them? Oh my god, so much garbage. Okay, who arrived? Who is here? Dude, we gotta sell... We gotta sell all this crud. YouTube prank channel. No, well, it was a police officer. It was police officers that pranked grandma. That allegedly tasered, allegedly, knife-armed dementia grandma. God Barney. Sure, why not? I don't question it. Neither should anybody else at this point. At this point, this universe is so utterly broken, let's just let it do what it wants. Damn, the money. You wouldn't be broke playing this game, that's for sure. Where is he? Oh god. I'm having so much difficulty just keeping track of all the people I want to, like, sell garbage to. Okay, well, at least you made this easier. Oops. Oh, wow, I actually made that. No, let's fix that. I don't think I've ever done that before. Okay, so that's at regular retail price. That's fine. It's a book. Who cares? Fine, don't pay more. No one likes you anyway, and I sold a blow-up doll named after you, Duke. So, you know. Might have even been his mom. It might have been made after his mom, who Uncle Billy had an affair with. That's important to remind everybody. That was the thing that happened. Got at least one item that can be used to make a bounty, so I gotta make sure not to sell that. I hate how she talks. She needs to be a lot less talk. An alien buying a fertility mask is just definitely one of those things you don't question. You just let it happen. You just understand that sometimes aliens want to get freaky, they want to get the moonshine on, and they don't want to probe you with equipment. They want to probe you with love. As long as there's a shared mutual respect between alien and person alien is mating with, then, you know, I think it's okay. There's something there. Look, take it or leave it. Alright, fine. There we go. Alright, let's go to bed and, we still need another 500, still another 500 bitcoins yet, so we'll do a little more auctioning. We'll just make sure tomorrow that we don't have enough to, like, build anything yet. That fucking vacuum cleaner. Oh dear. You can mount an item using other items. I don't know what that means. I don't have anywhere to put those things. Where will I be mounting those other items? What are you talking about? Let's just check the pocket dimension, see if an interesting bounty's come up and there's anything I can, like, sew together. What the fuck? Park without sense. I don't. I don't think a downhill race was something anybody wanted, but I should probably just build it anyway. And sell it. I don't really have enough to do that, though. We got space now. Maybe I should go to an auction. Yeah, let's go to an auction. Because that's another way to get bitcoins, doing auctioning and summer camp. We really need to open the theater up. I want to open the theater up. I want the theatre. I hate that it lands me there when the teleport building's right there. Okay, let's go. He just keeps slamming his hand on his face whenever I, like, instantly press the thing, by the way. I don't know if, like, he's, like, upset that I'm, like, still bidding and beating everybody, or if he's just, like, he's upset I'm, like, instantly, like, just, like, putting it out there.
Like, he gets really upset. He's, like, yelling, fuck, ah, jeez. No. Why are you upset? Like, why are you so upset that I'm, like, succeeding? Okay, we can probably actually build some of those things the game wants us to build. Oh, no, we need fucking traffic cones. I don't know where the hell they are. We got the world's most terrifying mangy cat, though. That's good. You know, I don't think anyone's ever going to make a complex guide for, like, where you can find everything on what day, though. I'm just going to say that now. I don't think this game's going to get one of those. I haven't actually seen anything to dig up yet. At least I haven't seen, like, an obvious dig spot in this game yet. Guess we might as well. It does seem like it restocks these things as well, so I can just keep making infinite, like, boxes. I just need more of this shit, because, boy howdy, we have chewed through so much of this crud. Like, we're actually not too poor on materials, but we're definitely going to need... We're definitely going to need to, like, upkeep our material stock. Let's see what else we can build. Fucking Miko. The Vulcanizer, huh? The Witches of Red Barn. Okay, well these aren't particularly things I need. But I'd be remiss not to build a blob doll, like holding a a book and the globe. I'm sure that means something, I guess, to somebody. I'm just gonna... Okay, I keep doing that. Let's just make piles of... Okay, good. Let's just craft. And then we'll just sell. Okay. That is not the direction I want to go. I'm rapidly spinning in circles in a very confused manner. Do I have a bounty for any of these things on offer? No. Then again, they're not worth huge amounts of money. Yet. I'm just gonna... Do I need to pick those up off the floor again? No, it did say the things that are on the floor will get auctioned regardless, so... So, you know, if the game ain't lying to me. And I am frequently lied to by video games, let me tell you something. I just... need more wood. Oh, I forgot to sell the candles. Welp. That was certainly a sound that made before I obliterated it. No. Just give me all the materials, my friends. I still don't know what it said. It sounded like it said it was dying. Which, to be fair, it's like it's a fish out of water. It definitely did not pick up any of those things off the ground, so we'll just ignore that then. Alright, where is... Dang it. Alright, I still got money out of it, that's good. Does it ever rain in this game? You have vastly outsold the capabilities of the devs. Or rather, the... That's not kind. The devs have actually done a lot. That's pretty amazing. I think, basically, the priorities of the devs. I don't think I recall a single time it's rained. I think they're just like, nah. And I guess rain in a game where a lot of time you do spend a lot of time hunting around for pixels, because like the original Bonfinders is you were going to areas and trying to find stuff. Rain would get in the way a lot. Wait, human being? Bobby's a human being. Bobby's the most human out of all of us, really. Yeah, I got you. The Bonfinder's trajectory is still fascinating. Yeah, the path it takes to get where you're going. Starting out just rooting around in a barn, getting auctions on all rundown places, you know, and then eventually you end up on the moon. Making moonshine. Because of course you do that on the moon, right? Hey, Delilah. No, absolutely. Like, I 100% understand that is exactly the perfect place to make moonshine. There is no argument there for me. You know, it's just, you get there. You get there. It's like, it's where you start and where you end up. Mm-hmm. Man loves this sunny cat. Even though I make so many, like, other things out of that I could probably use to, like, sell for bounties. It's like, I need to sell things for bitcoins immediately. Oh, you won't pay any more? Bullshit, you won't pay any more, buddy. You had one more haggle. You can't trick me. You had so many haggles in there. There's Bobby. This is a lot more fast-paced than the original, like, than how the original ones went too. So that's, which is appreciated because this is definitely a game where things are going. Nearly as much Bitcoin as I would like, but we're getting there. We're getting there. Everything we do makes Bitcoin for us, so. Alright, so again, time to sleep. Go to bed. No. It is time to sleep, cute boy. We'll go to another auction. We'll get our stocks up again. And we'll make dumb shit and then we'll sell it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. This is the game cycle. And then we'll open up the next area and see if it's got something for me to do in that area. So what do we got? We got a bid at the house. Let's go to the house and do bids at house. It's just weird, all the trailers. See what I can get away with. Which is not a lot. Alrighty. What you got for me, Gabe? America, anybody? Would you... I turn to the real chat. America, anyone? Yippee.
All right. What do we got? What do we got for me? Big spools, tape, and all sorts of dumb shit, I guess. Oh, nice. Remember those fucking coins that are so unnecessary. Make so many goddamn tires, too. Might go do the bunker one as well, the mine. Just we'll do another bid. We'll go do that one and then we'll like make some stuff. Where's the well? Cause we're almost there, yo. We're almost there. Summer camp is the closest, so away we go. yeah, I still don't understand the Rainbow Road reference. Well, I mean, I understand the Rainbow Road reference. Wait. Oh, wait. This is just a big pile of wood. I'm like, huh? Can I dig this? No, it's a big pile of wood. Yeah, I ain't seen a spot that reminds me of a digging spot yet. So I ain't dug nothing. Here we go. Wait. Is this the mine? Or is this the underneath the other thing? I think this is the guess game. Yeah, here's the mine. We don't want to do the guessing game because I have absolute loathing and contempt for them. I don't care how much they're worth, I won't do them. You can't make me do them. Look, this one's worth like 4,000 bucks. This is gonna net us so much stuff. It's gonna get us so many bitcoins. Nice. Okay, this is where they say things like, okay, seriously, no. Yeah, I guess this is just bidding online using like using Uncle Billy's like account. That's all I can think of is I'm using Uncle Billy's account. Okay, I have so many toilets now, I'm the toilet king. At last. I might be able to make that that blob doll with the the blob doll with the jackhammer now too. Thank God. Probably another bait. Well, I can definitely make another bait now, because that's definitely... Alright, we don't need too much more Bitcoin, so... Oh! Oh god, something's going wrong. Okay, my internet's back. Something just went horribly violently wrong there for a second. I assume someone just tried to do something somewhere else on the internet line. Cause yeah, it is chunking and choking right now. It's sort of fluctuating wildly. I do not like watching all of those frames dropping. It's making me very sad. Because you know this is a high fidelity game that hasn't been like chunking naturally by itself. Oh my god, what are they doing? Just fucking, yeah, everything's just like I'm just like watching my kilobyte per second. It's like, yeah, no, it's okay, you're fine, you're not fine, everything's dying. Oh my god. Could be Twitch too. You just don't know. It's hard to tell sometimes, but this is a very violent fluctuation here. Ugh. You hate to see it, though. That little thing in the corner of my vision is just, like, driving me to conniptions.
Yeah, it's usually Twitch. Ah, dear. And usually in those cases, there's not a whole lot you can do about it either. The show must go on. My first go-kart. Let's make my first go-kart. Also, let's make bait, because bait was desired. And we're gonna make a lot of downhill races. Nope, I keep doing that. Okay, so it's just those four. Don't suppose you're gonna let me, like, sell these now before I go to bed? Alright, I would have to pick them up first. I keep forgetting that's a weird thing the game's doing. It tells me you can do things without having to worry about that, but then it absolutely makes you do it. I guess some things are impossible. Okay, I can send a few things before I go to bed. That's good. Oh, and I learned a new recipe. I learned a new recipe. What are these other things I'm learning here? I still haven't found like a little thing to put on the guy's back yet. I found like a streaming unit. That's nice. This hologram is so like just chunky. Oh God! All right. There's definitely some things going on. What is this? Man, there are some cursed things at work here. But we've definitely learned to make them. Let's go to bed. Not liking how much this is fluctuating. I'm excited for I'm hoping it doesn't do this when Bolt Gun comes out. I'm less sort of concerned about this. Hopefully, we have even more things we can craft before you go to auction. Well, we're almost to the next area, so let's do one more sale. That'll hopefully push us over the line. So let's get some things on here. Yeah, these are all the things that, because I didn't pick them up off the floor, they did not get put out, so I'm just gonna do it now. Okay, I looked at the wrong end. And I guess I put everything out. All right. And she's excited. Okay.
Hello, my lad.
There's no way this is worth this much money. Why is this worth this much money, man? Sebastian, please, you gotta tell me what's going on. How is Sylvia worth so much when she's just holding a book and the planet Earth? The planet America. Frog fire, huh? Yeah, I definitely think Twitch is shit in the bed right now. If it was somebody else using the internet, it would be way more consistent, but it's doing like the fucking weirdest fluctuations. I hope it's not making this too unwatchable for everybody.
Pound, 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 pound.
distracting me. It's taking me off my game. Yeah. I could have gotten so much for that camping grill. Woohoo! Now no one will ever think that I'm a real grill gamer. Oh, fuck off. I hate these tents. Maximum go-kart. Here we go. You'd win with that go-kart, but it's like, at what cost? Like, you'd probably kill little Timmy. Dang it. It's worth so much more than that, though. Sebastian is so patient. Maybe because it's so cheap. This guy, however, he's ready to leave. God damn it. Again, the camping grill. Come on. I'm slipping. I guess it's just a tiki torch, but it's calling it a frog fire. I was like, why is it called a frog fire? No, it's just a tiki torch. Which is such a weird name for a thing, too. I hope it's like a less weird name these days. It's just a torch. It's just a party torch. Let's call it a party torch. It's called a frog torch. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. My brain is melting. Again. Help. Send help. Send help to the barn. God, he's here. He's being incredibly patient. Where is she? Dark Samantha. Dang it. Oh, really didn't want it. Well, we've got 1,000 bitcoins now, so we can open up the next area. Which is great. Huh? Where is she? Well, Bobby's in a hurry here, so we'll get Bobby first. She's ready to kill a party. All she needs now is a squirrel and some rope. And she can make a megaphone. Alright. It's time! We got 1,000 bitcoins! We can open up the movie theatre. I get this general feeling we aren't gonna get through this today, because they've put a lot of grind into this. Which, fair enough, you spend 2 years making something, you don't want someone finishing it in, like, a day of streaming. But it does mean if we want to continue this adventure... Use bitcoins to buy big machines from the platform after gaining access to it. Big machines spawn the arm will appear in the pawn shop on return. Each day there will be a new big machine available for purchase. Okay, did I just... like, unlock a big machine back at the house? Because I did that? Or is that just something the game's decided to tell me, even though it's got nothing to do with anything? Let's just run back real quick and take a look. Because I am confused. Like, is there actually, like, a... ooh, a motorcycle. Oh yeah, here we go. Wow, really? 296 bitcoins for that wonderful flying machine. Okay. Or I could spend $1,200 and buy it like a fucking motorcycle. It's because I'm rich, yo. Alright, let's go to the movie Tihiratre and see what's there. Which, you know, obviously we know what's there. It's more fucking auction housing. We'll see if there's a puzzle there. I do like this door, though. This was really cool. Like, the menu was in the way for this. Like, that's cool. Oh, thanks, guys. Thank you. You know, it's been a lot of hard work getting here, to 10 viewers, but, you know, like, I think I'd like to thank me, and, I'd like to thank Thief. You're a real Miko movie star after a Truman performance. Oh, okay, you guys are watching my entire life. That's much more embarrassing. This is not an exit. Good to know. Being weird up there. I suppose there's like a puzzle or things to collect around here, or is it just more auction houses? Yeah, the thief has not rounded on us at all, and I'm a little sad because punching him in the spine is like one of the highlights of the gaming experience. And we're just not doing it, and it's just like, well, why not? Why can't I kill this man? Why can't I knife him in the ribs? Oh god, I'm stuck on the tiny little log thing. Why can't I go up here? Come on, game. That just looks depressed. It's alright, I know that feeling. Well, I guess we might as well purchase that. Let's camera action. Nothing to see here. Okay. If you guys say so, it definitely feels like there's nothing to see here. I was confused why that thing has metal in it. I shouldn't be. I should just accept these things. I should learn to just accept these things. It's a lot of hands. It's the Shutterstock photo gets me every time. I love it, but at the same time, it gets me every time. Well, we all remember this. This was the crypt where, like, you know, zombie things happen. And we rearrange statues. And there's a poster. But it's not a poster we can grab. I think it's a poster we've already acquired previously. Excuse me. But I don't know. I don't answer to barriers. I'm a star. Eyes wide shut. You hide, I see. What is 21% a space trip, but 40% is the absolute minimum? I don't know what's going on. It's like, Houston, we have shut up. Good, smiley face. It's the good smiley face that gets me. It's like, they're like, yes, good. Till. And anyway, like, wouldn't they be Houston? Because they're on the ground? Like, isn't Houston the one they call to? American Psycho. And here's the hangover, Moonshine. They should know their limits. The greatest picture ever made. Not moving picture, just the greatest picture. Not the greatest motion picture, just a really good picture they drew. And they're really proud of it. Huh. I was kind of expecting something a little more under there. Like, this game has been training me to, like, find things, and then it's just like, nah, nothing. This has been pretty sparse on somethings here. Come on, there must be a something around here. Well, I mean, there's the quiz. We'll do the quiz in a moment, though. I still want to see. We don't have enough bitcoins for whatever the fuck's about to happen here. kind of like that. Maybe that only opens up once we spend bitcoins. Let's explore a little bit further in. Yep, just more Cosmonaut stuff. We don't even need to do this. We're so rich, we don't need to do this. Why are we doing this? Alright. Okay. This is the extremely large processing set. Bitwars. This dude doing auctions. So this is all from like the intro of the game when we first booted the game up. It was these sequences. Do you remember all the fun times we had looking at these sequences as they happened? And okay, that was valuable trash. Just looking around. I'm looking for posters, and the game's kind of been a bit sparse on the posters. Also, this is the saddest. Okay, I thought I was gonna climb it. I didn't actually pay attention to what I was doing. But what about it here? Really, just no poster. No poster whatsoever, huh? Nothing. Just sweet nothing. Remember being afraid of the big man buying weaponry. Yeah. That I noticed in the things we can make, there is a gun. So there may yet come a time when we are forced to hand over to him something that gets used over the course of some sort of shenaniganry. I ain't saying he buying weird stuff in order to commit crimes, but like... Damn, he bought a lot of like crime potential. Yeah, that's the barn finders I love to see. It's like everything just floating. All right, then I guess if the game's not going to give me the goods, we'll just do an auction. And then Or rather, I should say, we'll do a quiz, because we're not going in auction, we're doing a quiz. Which means there's no guarantee that this will go well. It was over here, wasn't it? I am crime potential, when will he buy you? He's bought my silence. Which item costs 210? I'm just gonna choose B because they chose B. Vacuum cleaner, 210. It's probably wrong. Okay, it was correct. That's good. Alright, what's next? Which zone is this auction hosted in? Oh, well, this is the throwback theater. Like, this is easy. This was a gimme. At least two people in this quiz right now are extremely drunk. And two people. Or they're lost. Can someone find Duke's mom? She might be banging Uncle Billy right now while he's doing the auction, but he's very lost. Which item appears in Throwback Theater? Alpha Eye? Oh boy. Oh boy. Bit rough for my first one to be this, but we'll get there. Okay, I was correct. That's cool. That puts me extremely ahead of everybody else. Which of these items is the cheapest? Well, it's gotta be the Tony Bunny. It's Tony Bunny. Tony Bunny's super cheap. They always ask which is the cheapest, and they put Frog Circus there, and it's like, there's no way anyone is, like... Oh, sorry, be gone. No way anyone is, like, fucking more expensive than Frog Circus. Yeah, see, look. Like, I'm ahead now. I can even afford, quotation marks, to fuck up. How much does James Fuerte cost? That was like 50. That was not an expensive hat, I don't think. I may be wrong, though. But I feel like that wasn't a very expensive hat when I sold it. Oh, I'm about to find out how wrong I am. But that's okay. Because I'm really a winner. I got all the questions correct! I did not get an achievement for getting all of the questions correct. I am a little upset. I'm a little upset. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's an engine with a Joy controller taped to it. Like there's the Moonshine Monolith, so I guess that also appears here. Huh, that's weird. Because I was like, what appears here? And I was like, oh, that? Also, didn't get a bonus one this time, I noticed. That's a little sad. So I suppose the question now is there another place I can open up? Because surely it isn't just this. Also, there is a thing around here I could activate with the thingy, so let's do that. Here we go. Can't stand straight. This moonshine, is it magical? Oh, there's like a series of stories here. There we go. I'm not sure I'm liking how this story is progressing. Okay. It seems like Miko, like, extinctized the dinosaurs. Well, I definitely get this reference, but can I press the button and let the blood out? I cannot. I'm a little... Wait, what? Oh, that's fucking clever. That actually makes me smile. I don't... Like, out of all the things in this game, that's cute. That's, like, cute. I'm gonna need more if I'm gonna see the other ones, though. But goddamn, like, I love that. I love that. That's adorable. What was he saying? Oh no, he's not gonna repeat his cool dialogue. Unless I hit it here. Yeah, what was he say? Gaster trait, is this Moonshine Monument's magical? Ain't gonna let me go. Okay, so like 2000 and Space Odyssey. 2000 and... like 20.01%, I guess. Whatever. Well, that didn't really give us nearly as much as I would have liked. So maybe we should do a number guessing one. Because I don't want to leave this area. And you know what, fuck it. I'm just going to do number guessing. I'm actually going to pay attention, because the first time I did, I didn't pay attention to the higher lower thing. Which kind of scrumpled me. I did that to myself. So let's do a guess the number. We gotta guess it was somewhere like between 2000 and like, so let's just do that. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna try 4000. Slightly higher. Alright. $390? Huh? I didn't even see the thing which said it was higher or lower. Okay, it's not even saying whether I'm closer or not. She's just like fucking... Did she seriously just... Okay, apparently I was just on the mark-ish or something. I don't know. I don't understand that. It wasn't telling me now that I was closer to it. It was just like, haha. Smiley face. You're just gonna have to trust me, bro. Just winky face. Just trust the plan. What plan? Just trust it. think I just found a dinosaur head. Okay, I got another one of those. That's good. Well, I got like big piles of hard hats. I might be able to make the multiple hard hat. Alright, game, you gonna do that thing you love to do to me? Okay, you are in fact going to do that thing you love to do to me. Oh yeah, I have so many hard hats now. And toilets. And front packs. Remember, that's a front pack, not a backpack. Damn, we can make so many things with these. Now, the ultimate in skull protection. I have so many fucking coins, though. And it says it's a bounty. There's a bounty, like, for selling them, but, like, I don't know what I combine them with. I should double-check that, but... Well, here we go. Mushroom Kingdom, here I come. Still haven't seen that movie. We'll probably never see that movie. Just can't do it. It makes you feel safe, and that's honestly, like, feeling safe is more important than actually being safe. I love that thing so much. This is not where I want to go. But then again, it might actually... No, go this way. Oh, we made a lot of coin out of that. We can go watch the rest of those movies. Hold on a second. Now use the power to lift the trunk. What power? I have no power. My cheeks are flushed after the afternoon moonshine delight. I guess they're doing a Star Wars thing. Guess that was the Star Wars thing. Oh, very good one. I guess that was the Star Wars thing. Let's watch the rest of these movies. Best day of my life, brother. You did it, man. You made it to the moon. I don't like... I always hate the implication, like, joking or otherwise, that the moon landing was faked. Makes me a little sad. Oh my god, the price of this goes up every time. Find the business card. Oh no. Well, there's the American Psycho reference. Okay. Alright, what are you guys making your business cards out of? Because holy fuck. I'm getting literally every kind of craftable out of this, so... I'm just gonna, like, murder this room for equipment. Because holy shit. Miko's meaning of life. Like, look at this! Man. The American Psycho business cards were pretty crazy. It was at the stage do a Star Trek. But the Star Trek movies are mostly kind and not really good. The Star Trek movies are mostly just kinda... I mean, like, you know... There's some good ones, but there's also a lot of stank. And they keep chasing that Wrath of Khan, which is always kind of funny. They're always like, oh, here's a guy with like a big personal motivation or a big bad or something. It's just like, ah, I don't know, man. Star Trek ain't all about those big action sequences and stuff. I feel like everyone keeps trying to make it something it isn't. Star Wars also has a lot of stank. It is like so fucking full of stank, but it's quotable. It's quotable stank. I can't think of too many quotable, like, dialogues from a Star Trek movie. And I have seen a few of them, too, actually. Which is, you know. I don't know where are your nuclear weasels. Is that a quote from a Star Trek movie? Oh, nuclear vessels. I thought you said of nuclear vessels. I thought he was like nuclear weasels, and I was like, what? Are you... Huh? Are you woo? Did you forget to put, like, the sign above where it is? I noticed there's a few places that don't really have a sign on them. I guess because they expect you to just figure it out from the thing. I don't know. How are we doing on bounties, by the way? Yeah, we've still got a few days left on making the, on making the super hat, so that's good. That is indeed a special kind of disco that we're going to be building. Alright then, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. And tomorrow we will make some, just... Which is right. I always bring it up, but I'm always reminded the news radio episode where they kept just baiting one of the guys into like revealing he knows way too much about Star Trek by like making up false facts about it, and then he'd always like correct them, and then it'll just kind of give like point at him and go, "Got him." One of the described scenes was like, I can't remember which series it was. But they found, like, space weed and smoked it. And it was, like, the entire episode was just them looking at a lava lamp. Or something like that. That's what my brain recalls. And, like, the guy goes, that's not an episode. And they all just kind of looked at point. Because it was, like... Just accept that they're playing you for yuckles, sir. Alright, so we need to make the special kind of disco... We also need to make the dirty money laundry. We also need to make the Black Magic Trilogy again. We also need to make the extra safe. We also need to make the Pack-O-Lite. We also need to make another kind of special kind of disco, because why the fuck not at this point? We also need to make... I did it again. A third one, because I love disco. Man, we are fucking chucking so many toilets. Alright. That's gonna set me back not nearly as much as I thought it would. You get a lot out of the crafting pickups from this game. And from the inside the trailers. They give you a lot of shit. Alright, let's put these in the trailer. So safety. So front light. So speedy toilet. Gotta go shards. Alright, let's go bounties. Let's go clap clap. Right, so the Game of Thrones learned. Okay. I'm guessing that's like the controller on the toilet. Is that what a lie looks like? We got some names. Innovation. Okay. Brunch. Naked brunch. Okay. And there we go. Eat, poop, sleep, repeat. What? Hold on. The thing there looked like it had a tick on it. That was probably just a glitch. So, let's see if I can see where this new thing I've learned are. Hasn't really shown them yet. If I get some more bull belators, I'll have an amphibious unit, though. Which is kind of neat. Is that the Game of Thrones? No, that's Rainy Day. TV in the console thingy. Which is kind of cool. That's kind of cool. What is this? I don't know. I couldn't learn it. Spartan horse. Gas station simulator. Gas station simulator is a very interesting game. Every instance I've seen of a streamer playing gas station simulator was when they realized you could use the broom to basically projectile launch literally everything. And so they were using it to, like, whenever, like, a truck would come up to deliver something, they would just, like, see how far they could, like, launch it into the sky. Alright, so we've unlocked a few things now. But I don't, you know, it's like, what's our next goal here? We need to find the next door, I think. But where is the next door? Like, that's where we gotta search it now, is we gotta find the next door. Cause we found the movie Theatre. We found adventure. But where is the next door? Cause I didn't actually find any other door anywhere else, so I don't know, like, this literally can't be it, right? Like, you wouldn't just, like, leave it at that. Maybe we have to watch all the things in the movie room. Maybe that's the key, because we haven't watched all the things in the movie room yet. We've got, like, not enough money to finish watching this thing in the movie room yet. But we do have a regular auction right here, so we might be able to earn enough coinage from that to do it. I'm just sort of... Yeah, I guess I'll do it. Alright, boys, let's begin this snoction. I'm rich, I can handle it. Worst cooking show I ever saw was... Like, it's not even a cooking show, it was just a dude... It was just, like, something linked on YouTube. Which is a cooking show at this point. And the dude was just doing stuff like... He would basically just rearrange things. So bangers and mash was mangers and bash. And so he made sausages out of mashed potato. And he made, like, mashed potato out of sausages. And then he had teens on boast. Which is where he basically made beans bread. And then, like... turned croutons into, like, beans. And then he had russage soles. So the outside of the sausage roll was the meat, and the inside was the pastry. And then, I think he had tea and biscuits as bee and tiscuits. It's just like, at some point, you've got to be arrested for your crimes. Well, at least these locks are easy. But did you taste any of them? I did not eat any of them. I did not try to make any of them. They actually required a bit more culinary competency than I'm capable of, so... Although I will tell you this, I'm busting out the waffle iron... maybe tomorrow. Depends. I'm actually going shopping tomorrow, so I probably won't. They do like a market near me, this weekend, and it's gonna have like lots of like cool foods there. And I usually don't go and get anything from there, but I think I'm gonna go out and do some shopping because I need some more like warm, like loose jumpers. Because with my arm the way it is, if I wear my hoodie, which is a really nice hoodie, the little compression thing I've got on my arm tends to get a bit tight. So I'm gonna go to a place and see that if it sells, like, fat man clothes and just buy myself, like, the biggest, wooliest jumper I can find for someone who's, like, grossly obese. This is a thing I do. I'm not comfortable in tighter clothes. I know that's, like, a thing. You know, some people are just like, oh, I like it when my clothes are snug. I fucking hate it. I hate the sensation of my, like, my shirt pulling at me. Oh yeah, there we go, look at that! I was right. What is happening here? Why? What is your dastardly plan, Miko man? What's wrong, Miko man? Did I succeed? Or did I just find, like, you? Your editing room. That's it? So yeah, I just like to buy like really, really big clothes. Like for people who are like way larger than me. If I'm buying shirts, that's what I do. That's it, that is it. Obviously this game has infinite replayability. There is like a fart noise kicking in every so often here, and it's like that was it! That was it! That was the game! That was Pathfinders! I wasn't really expecting it to sort of end that abruptly, if I'm going to be honest. Is there not a little more to this? Hold on a second, we haven't really looked at this room yet. He died. He literally fucking died. Holy shit, he's dead. What the fuck? Huh. The game is like, a joke's on you, we played this. Well, I like this. I had been asking this question the entire time in the lead up to this. How the fuck are they going to make Bid Wars interesting? Because, like, spoilers, like, the Bid Wars in the original one was fucking easy. And it wasn't really that interesting. But, so they were going to need to do, like, a lot to make this actually matter. And I think they succeeded, actually. And the reason I think they succeeded is that they actually managed to create replayability. They've managed to sort of add something to, like, achieve with, like, learning how to craft everything and crafting everything. I would still say there isn't a huge much to the game beyond that. Like, we've definitely already just sort of hit the grind cycle now. But at the same time, it's not unpleasant. And I kind of like it. But that ending is, that ends a little strange. I almost feel like that's not the actual ending, and that I've just been, like, pranked. And that there's, like, an actual ending hidden away somewhere else. This wasn't accessible before. Oh God. Well, this is self-explanatory from here. Like, I couldn't open this during the tutorial, I don't think. But for what purpose did I open this? What? Like, what does this get me? Oh, the last poster? Was that it? I still feel like there's more to this. Let's go, like, we're missing a poster, I think. Oh, and we never grabbed that either. I'm just so confused now. I'm very confused now. Let's go to the poster room and put up all the posters, I guess. And we'll see how many we have left to, like, put up. Like, what is, like, some of these don't make a lot of sense. So we still haven't found that one. We definitely found this one. Oh, so the front pack's like a Death Stranding reference on top of everything else. That's good. Yep, we definitely got that one. So Miko just kind of do be out there with, like, an ancient alien moonshine monolith capturing dinosaurs at what appears to be a Stonehenge made out of storage crates. Let's not try to think too much about this setting. And then, yeah, I guess a giant vacuum cleaner stole everybody. I can't really say, like, what? Were you the villain all along, Mustache? And so that was, like, the last thing we don't have is just someone reading. And that one. And I don't know if, like, it really matters to get it. Like, at this juncture, I'm just like, But yeah, okay, well, I guess, unless, like, finding all the posters unlocks something. I didn't realize it, but the disassembler is a giant toilet, too. That thing's a plunger. Well, that doesn't just... No, maybe that's the destroyer and that's the disassembler. I don't know. I don't care anymore. Uncle Billy was the villain? Well, I think that was Miko Man. That can't be Billy. Because Billy was, like... He was turned into a cardboard man. I'm just like, there's a general sense of who was phone. Yeah, I guess I did make him pay taxes and that killed him. I didn't want to make him pay taxes. I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck is the naked brunch? Is that just like a... I'm just gonna make a few things. And then we'll probably wind it up because, you know, I was actually thinking that this was going to be a longer stream or take much longer to stream through. I'm not sad that this has happened. Just surprised. Not even disappointed. I'm just shocked that this is how it has all gone down. And I'm okay with that. Like if this is how it all ends, then let this be the end. Let us escape this terror dimension of rednecks and blow up dolls and, you know, the big dude that menaces me for weapons all the time, you know, like that guy, you know, let's just let them all fade away into the firmament. Let me know, like, peace in this universe. Let me know satisfaction. What is a naked brunch, though? I still don't see... Where is the item this one disgorges, though? I don't see it. Let's just put all these away and go to bed, and then... We'll hand in a bounty, because I don't know, did I complete a bounty? Yeah, I don't know. I feel like this thing sometimes just eats whatever I put in it. Number one is cursed. Let's never talk about number one again. Let's only talk about number two. Oh, and someone wants a safe toast now. And I don't have any of those things. Alright. That has been... It was even like a golden toilet roll, now that I think about it. Like, I didn't see a single one of those either. Man, this game has been an experience. But unfortunately, all good experiences must come to an end, so... As the sun has now set... As the Miko stock cardboard cutouts are devoured by the cardboard creatures... I wish you all a happy weekend that's approaching for everybody, because it's Friday for me, Thursday for everybody else. And next week, which is the thing I'm super excited for and why I did this stream when this came out, we will be playing Bolt Gun, because it comes out the day of my usual streaming. If it didn't come out the day of my usual streaming, I would probably just play through all of it and just be like, you know, screw you guys, flip the deuces, and just like, you know, hop in the drop pod. But yes, next week, next Wednesday, same time as usual, we are going to do some space marining, and we're going to play Bolt Gun. We're going to play some Boomer Shooter. We're gonna unload a Bolt Gun, a Chainsword, a Belticon, and everything else into the faces of a whole bunch of horrible, horrible Chaos Gribblies.
And we're going to do it for the Emperor, and I'm going to do it for you. So I'll see you all then, and thank you once again for everybody who dropped by.